Hello everyone, Mr. Quees back in action. Today we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, Shizuoka Cliffs. As always, we'll be playing from the back tees with no skills, no fittings, and the basic ball. If you would, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. Let's get out there and let's get after it. We're going to try a little one hop and stop. That's pretty good. It's 199, 196. Turn back in there. Keep turning. Keep turning. Yeah, pretty good shot. And we knock it in there for back-to-back opening jacks. Par 5 up next. Short par 5. Keep turning, keep turning. Looking pretty good. One bounce and a trickle. Nice. Little tap in eagle. /177, /173. Come back, turn back, keep turning. Really good distance, just a little bit too much aim. But not much there. Just step up and hit it firm. Right in the heart. It's 81, 86. Trying for a little one hop and stop. Maybe it comes back just a touch. Oh, just do it. Oh. And we drop it in there for the Yahtzee. Five in a row. No need to be aggressive. Just be conservative, hit the fairway, take your birdie. 63, 65. Try for a little one hop and stop. Good shot. Center cup. $159, $163. $156. Looking for a one hop and then release up towards the hole a little bit. One hop. Nice. Just be confident, hit it firm. Center cup. Yeah, we're gonna flop this one. Let's see. 51. Good shot. It's 154, 166. Keep turning, looking really good. Just one hop and trickle. Ah, very nice. Smooth little 10 under front nine. Little one hop and stop. Yeah, pretty good. And we drop it in there for the Bo Derek. Perfect 310. Little one nice hop and a stop. Very nice. Another kick in birdie. $87.91. One hop and stop. One hop and stop. Be confident, hit it firm. Just be conservative. Make sure we keep it in the fairway. 76, 77. Another one hop and stop. $162. I'll just turn her in there. Just a little one hop. Just do it. Do it. Oh. Another beautiful shot. $220. Oh, Turn in there, baby. Just one little hop. Not what I was looking for. Just a touch more break. But we drop it in there for the birdie. Turn in there, baby. Ooh, a little deep. A little bit long. Got some work here. Needed just a touch more aim. That was unfortunate. +9, 157. Be right. Looks pretty good. Nice shot. And we tap it in there for the birdie. +115. Little one hop, stop. Just do it. Oh, that would have been a nice one to have. Kick in birdie. That was a solid 18 under par. Didn't miss a fairway, didn't miss a green, and I had one loose shot on 16 where I left myself a little bit of a tricky downhill putt and I needed to play just a touch more break. Other than that, I was knocking them pretty stiff. I'll take it. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you haven't already, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.